Who is this guy? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, rank 5 rewards. Here we are. Oh goodness, so much of this is gonna be cut out that you guys aren't gonna see. The only player I want, the only one, is N'Golo Kanté. Ooh, I'll take that Davinson Sanchez 80 pace though. Allows me to play. It doesn't help me at all. We'll take Angel Correa. You know what? Those are decent. Those are decent. Those are just a little tease. You're teasing me. You're teasing me. Who's in this? Ooh, I want that. I take Salah. I'd also take Cancelo from this. Ooh, I would take Cancelo in a heartbeat. 50k pack. Can you give me something nice? We get boards. English left wing. We get Jack Grealish. 84 rated card. Decent. Sorry about hitting the mic just then. Oh shoot. Magic, it's like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend that it was a 10 out of 10. See you guys in a second with the next pack. Choke me, bite me. I'm saving you a bunch of words you say. Wanna know what it's like? Baby, show me what it's like. I don't really got no tights. I just wanna fuck all night. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, I need to know. No, I just been fantasizing, and we got a lot of time. Baby, come throw the pipe. Gotta know what it's like. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. That was fun. All right, here we go. 125k pack. We get a walkout. It's French. It's center forward. It's Karim Benzema. Not bad. He'll link to my inform Benzema. 85 Koke. Is that the only walkout in the pack? It is. That's rough. Do I have enough slots? I do have just enough slots in my transfer list. English goalkeeper Foster. That's disappointing. And anyways, as you guys will know, as of right now, I'm telling you right now, I'm live streaming on Twitch. I'm 11 hours and 15 minutes into a 24-hour live stream. As you can see right above me, as you may have seen earlier in the video, I have little donation thing here. We're streaming until about noon tomorrow Eastern time for Stand Up to Cancer. For anybody, obviously, I don't think any of you would know, my dad battled cancer and won it. February will be 4 years since he won his battle with cancer. So I wanted to do something special for, kind of do my part, I guess you could say. But anyways, I hope to see you guys there, and peace.